Holy Bible, Acts chapter 28, verse 7. Now near that place there was some land, the property of the chief man of the island, who was named Publius, who very kindly took us into his house as his guests for 3 days.